Hi, it's me, Victoriano the Second, and welcome back to my channel. So now I'll just be reacting to episode 4 of your word of I'll just be reacting to episode 4 of Word of Honor. So yeah, I'm actually excited to watch this one because based from what I read in the comments from my last episode, you told me actually that there will be some fight scenes in this episode. So yeah, I'm actually excited. Fight scenes or action scenes in this episode. So I'm actually excited to watch this one. Last episode, episode 3, there was no fight scenes. Yeah, there was no fight scene and not that much. Anyway, but episode 3 was still actually good because we saw a lot of flirting from from Master Wen, especially towards Joe, and it just made my heart so full, like oh. This series is actually full of that, like Master Wen flirting and everything, and I'm good with it. So anyway, let's start watching episode 4 of Word of Honor. Oh, before we start, maybe you'll wonder why am I wearing something like this. Actually, my friend gave me this one, and then I don't know when can I use this one because I don't know what to pair with it, and yeah. So I just decided to, okay, I'll just wear it now. Yeah, I'm so weird. I'm so sorry, but yeah, I'm weird. Anyway, I also have here food because I always eat every time I do my reaction videos. I also have here food. I actually bought this one because I love this cake. Ta-da! I don't know how you call this one. Like, oh man, I can't. I don't know how you call this one, but I think it's honey cake or something. Honey cake. I'm not sure. Honey milk cake? I don't know, but it's good. So I bought this one. Yeah, I know I'll be fat because of what I'm doing. Okay, don't judge. Anyway, we also have here this one. Ta-da! I bought this at a convenience store near here, and I actually love this, like chocolate milk. Yay! But I put it here so I can drink easily, and I also have my straw. Anyway, let's start episode 4. Okay. Oh, by the way, one of my subscribers actually told me that that I should skip the intro and the outro of this one because it might spoil me. Yeah, I mean, like, what will happen in the episode or in the next episodes. But yeah, I forgot who actually messaged me that, but I told him that, him or her, I actually forgot, I told him, okay, let's just say him, that don't worry, because I, even though I watch the intro and the outro, I think I'll still not understand what's happening because what is shown are just short clips. And also, I don't want to skip the intro and outro because I want to listen to the music, actually, to the song. Oh, last episode, by the way, last episode, a lot of people are actually looking for Cheng Ling, because I think, yeah, they want to know where the glazed armor from their clan is, and they think Cheng Ling knows where. And personally, I think I have my theory that it's actually with Cheng Ling. Like, oh, maybe it's actually, I thought that maybe it's within him. It's inside his body. I don't know why. I really have these stupid theories. I even think, Oh, remember Cheng Ling has a wound here? Maybe they put the glazed armor or part of the glazed armor in his stomach. I'm just kidding. Probably I'm wrong.
阿旭啊，你我好歹也一起出过生，入过一张桌子上吃过饭，一间破庙里过过夜。你怎么还张口闭口温公子？是不是太见外了？这两匹马，你们骑走吧，尽早赶到太湖，以免夜长梦多。温公子，谢谢您。
And also, I have this theory that Master Wen is a ghost.
我和你这位周叔嘛，很有点一见如故的意思。
A ghost of
交情深不深，岂在于时间长短？你爹爹在五湖天下盟待了一辈子。张公子，A
ghost of
您是张成的公子吗？
Friend of the or the brother of Joe. The one he kept seeing on episode 1, the one who's dead, supposedly dead. I don't know. Oh, they're the beggar gang. They were actually also looking for Cheng Ling.
So,五湖天下盟之委托，四处寻找近湖剑派遗孤张成岭张公子。昨日有一弟子看见小公子的相貌，特别像我们收到的画像，所以今日我们来确认一下。你认得他吗？
Oh no, I think we'll see action here.
他不认得你，确认一番。确认需要带这么多打手吗？不是则已，如若是了，你们是不是还要动手抢人呢？不敢不敢。是大姑山派的掌门婶婶嘱托我们来找你的。哎呀，沈掌门你总该认得吧？他是你爹爹的结拜兄弟。
我不知道，我要跟着周叔。抱歉，我也不认得。我看张小公子受惊过度，似乎有些失了神智。该不会是诱拐他的人给他下毒药吧？哼，这位老兄颠倒黑白的能力果然了得，做乞丐真是委屈了你。
你不如去做壮士吧。摆阵！哦，哦，哇！ The beggar gang is actually the easiest to distinguish among all the gangs.
交出张小公子！Wow!
There's a formation. It's like a cheerleading competition. Amazing. I always love Chinese action.
上!
Ooh.
拦住他!
One versus all of them. Well, they shouldn't underestimate Joe. He's good in martial arts.
阿旭的妖功得从童子练起吧。温公子，你会帮帮他呀？傻小子，这帮臭要饭的哪是他的对手啊？来，吃个核桃，一点苦恼。They're
just chilling. Oh my gosh, I love it. Oh no.
张小公子，跟我们走吧。走啊！哎，啊！
Master Wen, do something. He's just chilling. It's like he's just watching a movie or what.
不可行！哎，在呢。
阿旭让我看着他，我看得好好的，虽然没你那么好看，但总算也不伤眼。你想让我出手？你想让我出手帮忙，你就直说嘛。你不说我怎么知道呢？
This is so funny. Oh wow, I love the shot. I love the shot. I love the shot. Oh my god.
也太软了。
How can he be fighting? How can he be fighting and still look so photogenic, intelligent? Life is so unfair.
两兵人吗？
给我走！
住手！
Oh my gosh, Master Ren, do something!Wow! Oh wow!
住手！
哎哎！Oh wow, Master Wen. Okay, Master Wen is good.
住手！
He's scary.
要滚
Master Wen is scary.
住手！
Joe. His prosthetics.
还真要变成废人了。
周叔，你怎么了？
怎么了？哦，he needs to regenerate or he needs to recharge. 怎么了？怎么了 means what's the matter in Chinese. My Chinese Mandarin is on point. I'm just kidding, no. But yeah, 怎么了 means what's the matter. And he just said 没事，没事 means nothing, nothing.Oh no, he's so good. Shang, where have you been?
我可让他们选了啊，人家一心做鬼，不想做人。你主人这么热情好客，岂之不恭啊？
不是温大善人，你说你杀便杀了。可是弄那么恶心干嘛呀？
这样才有牌面嘛。
He's just so casual about it, like, okay.
两个小乖乖，
月，
我可要给你们松绑了呀。不过有一点啊，你们可千万不要哭啊。
What's this?
这个人啊，平时还算是个正人君子。
Usually.
可是，唯独就听不得女人哭呀。这女人一哭，什么发乎情，止乎礼的，我就透不气。
Ten devils.
哎呀！你哭了，这个是你想招惹的我呀！
死色鬼，你要死啊！
臭丫头，
你又坏我好事。
罗姨说了，不许再踩花狗蛋，你还敢犯？
我哪里踩花了？这两娘们可是我真金白银从青楼里买回来的。不信，我给你看卖身契。
我管你是拐的还是买的，我要是告诉罗姨你又欺负姑娘，你说她是看你的卖身契呢，还是挖你的眼睛？
好啊，行，你就不要告哥哥的刁状了。这对姐妹花，我就孝敬给你得了，你就当就什么事都没发生。他们两个是你买来伺候自己的。
香 is so pretty, like legit.
嗯，我帮你也不是不可以，就是你欠我一个人情的话，要替我办三件事儿。
臭丫头，你可别欺人太甚啊！
欺负你还要挑时间啊？嗯，主人有令，让你去寻找所有在外头的人。同赴太湖三白山庄候命，还不快去！
我是绝顶的轻功，给你们当跑腿呢。
嗯，
我去，我去。
嗯，
正好问问主人可不可以留下。
That actually looks good and tasty.
等饿了吧，尝尝。还没熟啊？
这次熟了，但是苦的。
来来来，拿过来。
来来来来来，
别吃了。这鱼啊，也许本来就是苦的。
天哪，俩大小傻子嘛！你们不知道烤鱼之前要开膛破肚清理干净吗？胆破了当然苦啊。
哦、that's why。
哎，我真是服了你们，一辈子被人伺候到大的吧。
哎，你主人呢？
呢？嗯。
Oh wow, he's looking for his master. Is that a floating restaurant? Oh, I want to try that someday. Tea. Tea is really part of Chinese culture, I swear. And I actually learned to appreciate tea more because, I mean, when I started staying here in Taiwan.
人学坏可真快。
Last episode, I said that. Last episode, episode 3 or episode 2, I said that I love the fact that they're flying. But actually, one of my subscribers told me that it's not really flying. It has something to do with. Wait, I forgot. But it's not really flying. I think it has something to do with energy and blah 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 blah.
长个了，阿香，你呀、啊、有空就多跟两位姐姐学一学，服侍人呢也是一门学问。你看你主人今天这个出场，有牌面吧？
主人，婢子生来笨得很，你是知道的。你要是觉得两位姐姐服侍得好，你去找他们去啊。
Okay, I'll drink with Joe. Kampai. Joe is really annoyed with Master Wen.
天上浮云如白衣，思绪改变如苍狗，古往今来共一时，人生万事无不有。传闻昔日魔将荣长青毕生打造了三件得意之作，一名大荒，一名龙背，一名白衣。昔日四季山庄末代庄主秦怀章便是以白衣为佩剑驰骋江湖，四季山庄湮灭之后，此名剑遂不知所踪。哎，阿雪，我同你说吧，
阿雪，
我见你的佩剑与白衣剑很是相似，原想那几个丐帮的臭脚花子武功稀松不堪一击，只想带你出手再确认一番，可没曾想到你宁愿涉血都不肯拔剑，不会是不忍心宰了丐帮那几个臭脚花子吧？那么我想了想，便只有两种原因了。第一，这剑不是你的。当然了，我们阿旭怎么会做这么下三滥的事呢？那么只有第二种解释了。你是出于什么原因，不敢透露行踪呢？
温公子，咱们俩的关系
哦，
就像这鱼一样，知道为什么吗
？It's not good。
不熟。
Wrong. OK。
从相识到现在，我是谁，从哪里来，要到哪里去，我自己都不知道。你是谁，从哪里来，又要到哪里去，我也没有兴趣。我见你多次伸出援手，敬你一尺。若你得寸进尺，想见白衣剑的话，那也不必费那么多口舌。
阿旭，
阿旭，
你今天怎么变得这么暴躁？都是我的错，不应该存心试探你，害你受了内伤，我也是心疼得很呐。你就原谅小可这一遭，我下次不会了。我想知道什么，就应该直接问你才是。我们阿旭不会骗我的吧？
麦阿旭，They sensed something. Is that also a weapon? I think that's also a weapon. Yeah, I think that's a weapon. Oh, wow, he knows how to counter it. He's countering the vibration. He's also making a tune which is divergent from the waves of the other sound. Wow, I'm talking physics. To counter a wave, you should have another wave opposite to it, right? I mean, in terms of frequency. No, in terms of... Basta, yung wave. Something to do. Okay. I'm talking nonsense. Don't mind me.
义取秦松，四大刺客之一。
One of the four assassins.
来人居然能请得动这妖孽，倒是好大的手笔。
管他是谁，受死反噬也够他受的。
阿旭，
阿旭，
我发现你可真是越来越对我的脾气了。
不好意思，把你的箫弄脏了，改天寻一只新的给你。
哼，无妨。只不过嘛，阿旭你武功这么高。五音却不全，
有空我再教教你。
大可不必。
Or is Joe really tone deaf? Maybe not. Maybe he's just counter-attacking the assassin. I mean, that's his way of counter-attacking the assassin. No, I don't know. Anyway. I talk too much. Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
周叔，我还是觉得好难受。
程岭，你多大了？
14岁。
武林世家子弟，武至7岁开蒙，就算你7岁开始练内功，也练了7年，怎么练成这样？不许哭！
哎，好了好了，小朋友谁不贪玩？我小时候爹娘叫我用功，我也是整天偷奸耍滑的。
我为什么从来不贪玩？
傻小子
，There should be an explanation, right？
闲货才是买货人。你周叔骂你之前不用功，就是想点拨你的意思。你还不聪明点？
周叔，师父，请你收我为徒，我以后一定好好努力，绝对不辜负师父救我教我的恩德。
你起来，你是镜湖派遗孤。肩负着门派传承的重任，怎能由我教你？
我还没入门，我家大哥武功高强，二哥读书厉害，我还以为我这辈子只负责留在爹娘身边尽孝，所以从未好好习武。镜湖派的武功，我没学会什么。
树欲静而风不止，子欲养而亲不待。世间事，多半都是这样的。
即便如此，你也应该投师五湖盟。
我不，师父，我就投在你门下，求你收我为徒。
起来，我最后说一遍，给我起来。你已经错过了扎根基最好的时间了，恐怕穷其一生。
Can I also be a disciple? I want to know martial arts.
别瞎说，傻小子。你要明白你周叔的意思，他所说的最上乘的武功啊，是达摩祖师长鸣剑仙的程度，没几个人能达到。
And also, how can you focus learning martial arts if your teacher is that good looking?
话虽没说错
，right?
学好武功有两个法子，一是童子功，二是从今日起便好好练武，总会一日强于一日。今日你受魔音所惑，受了点内伤。我教你一些入门心法，你依法调息，可了此伤。
阿雪，我早就知道，你最是嘴硬心软。
来，没事吧？
文兄，不去看看？
无妨无妨，阿香自己料理得来，
周某也料理得来，不劳温兄费心，恕不远送。
The assassins, oh my gosh. That tattoo looks good. Evil Bodhisattva.
哥，你怕什么？难不成你是怕我吃了你吗？
怕就对了。小兄弟，这位姐姐可是真的会吃人呢，你可小心点。
怎么，
怎么
小老怪，你是想让姑奶奶我吃你吗？姑奶奶我还嫌你牙碜呢。
毒菩萨，你一时三刻不勾搭男人便活不下去是吗？我可告诉你，这是我的猎物，你想都不要想。
我当然要想了，我想，我想同你一起玩。
Oh my gosh.
不要，不要啊！
I think this will be a brutal death.
不要啊，不要啊！
Oh man. And then she's going to throw the knife. Oh man. Oh wow.
没得玩了。
Oh wow.
谁把你伤成这样的？
魔音粉饰。
谁？能令魔音
粉饰。Magic sound backfire.
功力须远在你之上。这个小子身边还有这等高人。
不知道，我没敢冒险打扰您。
怂货，栽了就算了，连栽在谁手里都不知道。我倒要看一看，主上怪罪下来，你们要怎么说，我去会会他。
哎，主人命我们速速赶回岳阳，秦松办事有误，主人自会处置他。乔罗汉，你不要节外生枝。
我先去解决了伤害秦松那厮，再回岳阳，碍着什么了？
你，
反正主上的命令你们都知道，我倒要看看，你究竟有没有本事去违逆他。姑奶奶，我会非常高兴的替主上杀了你。
打坐打坐，没人教你怎么打坐吗？眼观鼻，鼻观心，五心朝天，和气会丹田。一开始觉得冷是应该的，牢记你所见方法皆为虚像，不必生忧惧之心，只专注于内息，以自身浩然之气化解内伤之因。
这是菩提清心曲。
So he's actually helping.
此曲对修习内功大有裨益，听着乐声，清正坚韧，百转无悔，非心性无邪者不可得。想不到这人倒吹得出这样的箫声。
He's actually low-key helping them. I can see you, Master Ruben. I don't want to close my eyes. Why is Shang so upset?
从小我想求你吹一首曲子，不知道要撒多少娇，卖多少乖，如今你却为了一个要饭的一吹就吹半宿。
你又非遭遇瓶颈的关键时刻，又没受内伤，你的内力比这杯底的水还浅，还想让我吹曲？我消耗的内力比你增长的还多，傻吗？别说
废话，
继续入定。
Good point.
你救下的那对姐妹花，打算把她们怎么着？
哎呀，这个嘛，
你记不记得小时候你捡回一条狗子，我百般逼你扔了你都不肯，后来狗子被人炖了吃了，你足足哭了三个月。我的态度仍是一样，你若对他许下了承诺，又不能照顾他一生一世，倒不如提前给他个痛快。
哎呀，这能一样吗？这俩是大活人呢。主人你呢，说什么跟着张家小公子是觉得他身上有蹊跷，现在却又巴巴的为他人损耗内力吹箫，也不知道那要饭的领不领情。
我的事什么时候轮得到你指手画脚？我便不能是看对了眼想交个朋友？
Friends。
一入红尘便生因果，
This song is actually relaxing. They did that for the whole night.
How 久未得如此安眠。
Oh, he also did it. Did he play the flute all night too? Master Wen has really wait.My train of thought was lost.
哎呦
Oh, Master Wen has really good skin. That's what I want to say.
吹了一夜，内气运转起来，竟然有些滞涩。
I saw that.
见笑。
嘿嘿。
见笑。
谁让你吹了一夜的？
昨日我存心试探。害你受了内伤，经过昨夜，你的伤应该大好，便算是将功折罪，你也别生我的气了。来，让我耗耗你的脉。
Oh man, their relationship is so funny and cute.
求您教我武功。
谁是你师父？昨夜不过点拨你些内功心法，化解你的内伤，亦非本门武学，谈不上什么师徒情分。等将你送到三白山庄之后，你我的缘分便到此为止。想学武功，找别人去。
傻小子，这便把你唬住了？你难道不知道你师父最是个嘴硬心软的主？缠他呀，岂不闻烈女怕缠郎？那个有志者事竟成。
师父，求您收我为徒。
你走不走？喂，你干啥？
哇，阿虚你好狠心呐，难不成将我一个人扔在荒郊野外？
你说你伺候
哪儿还有人管我呀？阿香一心去找小女婿，嫌我麻烦，便将我赶下船。
Really? I don't, yeah, me, I don't believe you.
其实是恼我不顾惜自己身子，彻夜运功吹箫，才将我赶下船的。哦，我现在就觉得丹田隐痛，难不成真的伤了元气？你就让我搭一程便车。嗯
，Joe just rolled his eyes. So cute. And Master Wen trying to be cute. Oh my gosh. Oh, I think Master Wen is not used to this.
你稳着点儿。
哎，周大爷，您躺好。
这。车赶得不错啊。
阿旭
，Or is he？
你这人什么都好，
阿旭
就是太不懂生活，一饮一食乃是人生最享乐之事，你怎么动不动就这般随意对付呢？
爱吃不吃。湖州就在前方，温兄不满，大可思变。
Oops！
哎，我怎么会对你不满呢？我这是心疼。心疼我们程岭啊，这些日子吃不好睡不好，瞧瞧这小脸瘦的，当公子爷时还白白嫩嫩的，这才几天啊。湖州将至，我们到时候找个酒楼痛痛快快吃顿好的，我做东好不好？
好。
你既然和丐帮打过照面，他们耳目灵通，找你的人必然很多，为避免节外生枝，忍忍吧，到了赵静府上就好了。
师父，求您收我为徒。
小程岭啊，瞧不出你是这么个坚忍卓绝的妙人，我要是有你这手禅功啊。
Why don't they just put prosthetics also to Cheng Ling? Just like what Joe did to his face.
你放心，我们某人夜观天象，掐指一算，咱们的缘分呢还长着呢。
Oh, were they?
师父。
Oh, the one from episode 3.
傲来子，别跑了。
Oh.
这么大年纪了，还没活明白。
Grandma and Grandpa.
陆太冲那厮，他没安好心，他蹬腿了，也要拉你进黄泉。我告诉你，这趟浑水，你趟不起。
难道你们能趟得起吗？真是笑话！我泰山派再不济，贫道也不会怕了你们这种人物。别耽搁，去找赵大侠。
前辈为我丹阳派卷入是非，我等绝不能弃前辈而去。
弟子与师父同进退。
同进退。
傲来子，你如今内息枯竭，已是强弩之末，你还逞什么能？我夫妻俩对琉璃甲势在必得。
Oh my！
你不如
They also want to get the glazed armor.
桃红绿柳，还真是不是冤家不聚头啊！
沈师叔，我到傲来子也是个高手，怎他一路吓得像只受了惊的兔子？原来追击泰山派的是咱们大孤山的掌门沈大侠。今日之事若传了出去，我看你们五湖盟怎么有脸见人！
那你得有命，把今日之事传出去。
哦，
金白，撤！
Who do you think will win?
早闻三白大侠富甲天下，果然是气派不凡，竟然还有些风雅。
Well, it still is. It still is elegant.
师叔，就是这两位义士，他们找到了成岭师弟。
You know what? In this series, I don't know who to trust anymore.
都这么大了，成岭，我是你爹最好的兄弟，我叫赵静，你叫我赵伯伯就行。
您就是赵伯伯吗
？Is he really Uncle Zhao? I really don't know who to trust anymore.
孩子，你受苦了。以后你就把这儿当成自己的家，想吃什么，想用什么，就跟赵伯伯说。啊，二位义士，我失礼了，感谢二位大侠将成岭护送。
Okay, benefit of the doubt, I'm going to believe him.
莫齿难忘，请受赵静一拜。
哎，哪里哪里，久仰三白大侠风采，果然是百闻不如一见呢。
赵大侠。庄大侠，家师泰山派掌门遭人追击，求您赶快去接应他们。
Oh, I think okay, maybe he's telling the truth. Okay, the episode is done. Like, you know what? Every time I watch Word of Honor, like.And every episode, they end the episode in moments I'm not expecting them to end it. That's why I always get surprised. And sometimes, I'm in the moment that I still want to watch more of it. Like now, I want to watch episode 5 already. Oh, by the way, every time I watch Word of Honor, there are too many information given in every episode. So if I miss something, feel free to comment down below or point out what I missed, because sometimes it's too overwhelming for me. I mean, the information that's been given.Per episode, it's like it's too much for me. So sometimes, or probably, I'll miss some parts or some things that I haven't noticed. So if there is, please feel free to comment down. Or yeah, feel free to comment down. Whatever it is, just make sure that.You won't be spoiling anything. Yeah, because I also want to watch this series without being spoiled. So, yeah, that's it. Especially with this series, like in every episode, I have to absorb a lot of information and names, and I'm so bad with names. But I still love actually the series. That's why I still watch this, because it really is good. It's just that my memory is so bad. So if you have any comments, recommendations, suggestions, feel free to comment it down below. So comment section below. Yeah. What? Yeah, that's it. And.Yeah, please don't forget to click like and comment, and subscribe, please subscribe. That's it, bye bye!